What's happening?
He's inside me.
Yes.
I know it sounds crazy, but
you're sick.
Yeah.
Hospital. Right now.
I can't go with you. It's not safe.
Get in the car, Eddie. In the back.
I let go.
His attributes.
Do not listen to him. I can fix it.
I don't want you to fix it.
I can heal you.
Yeah.
Oh, silent.
No, don't do that.
I apologize. I tried to keep them alive.
There are more of us. Millions more. They will follow wherever I lead.
Where we lead?
Yes, we. But first, we must retrieve them.
I can take care of that.
You're gonna walk me to death?
Oh, much bigger.
I don't believe it.
Hi, Eddie.
It's much, much bigger than you. Calm as a bitch.
I don't believe in calm.
Hi, Eddie.
Whoa.
I've been there too. It's not fun.
The one with Drake is Riot.
Who's Riot?
Riot is what you would call a team leader. He has an arsenal of weapons.
Drake's got his own symbiote.
He is unstoppable.
Oh, great.
We have got to go.
We got to go where? Where are we going?
Well, I'm coming with you.
No, it's going to get ugly.
Well, she can fight ugly, trust me.
Yeah, I can fight ugly.
Not today.
Oh, that's bullshit!
This is not a simulation. The flight team aren't prepped yet. I'll be piloting the spacecraft. You?
Yes, me. How long?
We're loading the probe and running diagnostics. But even fully automated, you can't pilot that craft all alone.
Not alone. What the hell happened there? We just left Annie.
It is not safe for her. If we do not stop Riot, you will come back here with millions more of my kind.
Millions? What? You were gonna take the rocket, and you were gonna come back here with an invasion force. Then what were you gonna do? You were gonna go feed on a whole planet?
Yes, but it is different now, Eddie. I have decided to stay.
Wow.
On my planet, I am kind of a loser, like you. But here, we could be more.
Excuse me?
And I'm getting to like it here.
Oh, you like us now, do you, huh?
However, there will be nothing left to like if we do not stop that rocket.
Oh, I see. Right, when it comes to being completely annihilated, then it's back to we.
It is we. Like it or not, it is going to take both of us.
Cut the bullshit. What really made you change your mind?
You. You did, Eddie.
Scrub diagnostics.
Sir?
Did you hear me? Initiate the launch.
Oh!
told you I could fight ugly.
Thanks for sticking by me, Annie. Thanks for saving me.
So how are you feeling after all that?
So great. Awesome.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm thinking of suing, though. You wanna prosecute?
You're in luck. I've decided to work pro bono. I'm joining the public defender's office.
You're a good person, Annie.
What about you? What are you gonna do?
The network asked me to bring the show back. I wanna start with a piece on Drake.
Oh, really? So what did you say?
I'm not into it. I want to concentrate on the written word. I scored the interview of a lifetime.
Oh, yeah? Who?
You're going to have to read it.
Oh, like everyone else.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm sorry about that.
Hey, do you want to talk about that kiss?
Oh, that? Okay.
Look at her.
I'm not going to tell that.
Eddie, is there something you want to tell me?
Nope.
You belong with us, Eddie.
Eddie, are you sure?
Good Lord, look at that. Look at the time. I have to go. Hey, it's nice seeing you.
Yeah.
Take care. Great.
Yeah, bye. You take care of yourself.
Hey, don't give up on her. Either of you.
We won't.
Who's that guy?
Okay.
Wait, this thing looks delicious.
I have absolutely no problem with you sticking around, but if you do, we're going to have some ground rules, right? You cannot just go around eating anybody that you want to.
I cannot.
No, you cannot. All right, we need to reiterate this. There are good people in this world. A lot of them. And then there are bad people. You have to tell the difference. The because you will only ever be allowed to touch, harm, hurt, possibly, very possibly, eat very, very bad people, but never, ever, ever good people, all right?
Fine.
Good.
But how does one tell the difference?
So super simple. I mean, you just have to, like, you can intuit it, you can sense it, sometimes you can even feel it.
Whatever you say, but can we get something to eat now? Otherwise, your liver, it's starting to look really, really good. Juicy.
Yeah, definitely. I know a place down here. Hey, Mrs. C.
How you doing, Eddie?
Ain't nothing changed for the weather, you know?
No.
So, what culinary delights will tickle the pickle tonight?
Potato tarts and chocolate.
Right, okay, no problem.
The payment's due, Chun.
Please, I can't keep doing this.
Now.
Bad guy, right?
Yep.
You come into here again. In fact, you go anywhere in the city preying on innocent people, we will find you and eat both your arms and then both of your legs, and then we will eat your face right off your head. Do you understand? Yes. So you will be this armless, legless, faceless thing, won't you? Rolling down the street like a turd in the wind. Do you feel me?
What the hell are you?
We are Venom. On second thought,
please.
Eddie? What was that?
Oh, I have a parasite. Yeah. Name is Chen.
Parasite?
Yeah, it's a term of endearment, that's all.
Apologize!
No.
Apologize!
All right, fine. I'm sorry. So, what do you want to do now?
The way I see it, we can do whatever we want.
I'm definitely gonna watch Venom 2 when it comes out, cunt. The Tuah Jungle, C-R-U-I-S-E.
Over the centuries, many expeditions went searching for the healing tears of legend. None more famous than that of the conquistador Don Juan de Aguirre, who was determined to possess the tears' power. But the jungle protected the tears. History will tell you his journey ended in failure, but legend tells more. That he was found by the guardians of the tree and nursed back to life, that he demanded they give him the sacred arrowhead, the key to finding the tears of the moon. That Aguirre attacked, but the jungle defended, and Aguirre and his conquistadors were taken, cursed, never to leave sight of the river again, unable to leave or die, or so the legend goes. We know they disappeared here, in the region of Lagrimas de Cristal, and it is here that we will find the true source of the legend, a tree that possesses unparalleled healing powers. My esteemed colleagues, I assert that the famous legend of the Tears of the Moon is not a myth, but scientific truth. One that could revolutionize modern medicine,
curing illnesses that not only scourge our cities, but cut down more of our soldiers in the trenches than German bullets. I have come here today to request access to your exclusive archives, including an ancient arrowhead recently recovered from the lost expedition of Dr. Albert Falls. The arrowhead represents the missing piece that will finally unlock the location. Pause for dramatic effect. The Tears of the Moon.
And you made your request, Mr. Houghton, and the answer remains emphatically no.
Which pause it? But let's head to bed, I guess. Oh, fuck. Today is Sunday. What should I do today? Go to the beach again. Sandcastles. Nice. What's this? To the shop. It's chill. Two up here. It's two under here. Push play.
Since I have your attention, would you at least allow me to continue with my examination of how important the tears of the moon could be to medicine? Hello.
Hello.
Chaka Tsulu.
Yes.
Through one simple act of innovation, he came to dominate all his enemies.
It was that, but also the encirclement factor.
You are not where you ought to be.
Yes, you're right.
The secretary's gallery is that way.
Thank you so much.
A cure for all ailments, whether it be consumption, diphtheria, dengue fever, yellow fever, hay fever, fever, all fevers would be covered.
Excuse me.
Yes?
This area is for society members only.
Is it?
Yes.
Are you still giving a tour?
Yes, I am.
Perhaps a refund.
No refunds.
You should take any other clues, honey. Told you.
To the left of the boat, you'll see some very playful toucans. They're playing their favorite game of beak wrestling. The only drawback is, only two can play. There's two birds, and those are toucans, and saying that only two can play. Not one, but two can play. The rocks you see here in the river are sandstone, but some people just take them for granted. It's one of my boulder attractions. You know, before this, I used to work in an orange juice factory, but I got canned. Couldn't concentrate. Yeah, they put the squeeze on me, too. That's a good one. I should have opened with that one. You know, they say the boa constrictor right there is capable of eating up to 500 pounds per sitting. Personally, I find that very hard to swallow.
Mommy, can you please make him stop?
No one can. And don't interrupt me like that again. I will feed you to the boa.
She is a small child.
We love small children. Hey! Hands in the boat. Know this about the jungle. Everything that you see wants to kill you. And can. Poison Angel's trumpet. Street Pox. Karate. Banana Spider. Marauders, dead of fever for never finding the Fountain of Youth. Adventurers, stung by stingrays, searching for cities of gold. Conquistadors cursed for slaughtering innocent natives. And then there's the ones that just got eaten by the deadly hippopotamus.
But it was our natives that...
Look out! Highlight of the tour, it's my favorite part of the jungle. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for the eighth wonder of the world. Wait for it.
side of water.
So I can finally eat this week. The rest, è parte.
You insult me, Frank. This is not all of my money. This is like a little pinky ball, nothing. Itty bitty, little nothing of my money, Frank. You borrow money from me to get a new engine, man. You gotta pay me back plus interest. Yeah, I'm going to keep your engine for now. I get 5,000 real in 1 week, then you get it back.
I don't get my money in 1 week, then I keep your home.
What my boat for? You have nice boats. You have all the boats.
Not yet, I don't, Frank. But I bet you I will. I'm gonna guess by next week.
Arrivederci, Franco!
What fresh hell is this?
Excuse me, do you know Mr. Neely?
Classy clientele. Home again, Rosita.
I was hoping we we might have a small business chat.
Not a good chat time right now. But if you came back first thing tomorrow morning, lots of available chat then.
No, I would much prefer now. My name is Dr. Lily Houghton, and my brother and I are looking for passage upriver, and I'm told that you are the man for the job.
You were told wrong.
That's impossible, because you come highly recommended.
I have an idea. Please go away.
Mr. Nilo, your name is plastered all over the boats outside. I think you're being a bit unreasonable.
You're the one trying to break down my door.
I have a lot of money.
Your assistant?
It's been said. Now, we're headed upriver in the direction of the Peruvian Andes. This region doesn't really have a name on the conventional map, but it was once known to some as Lagrimas de Cristal.
You're wearing pants.
Trousers, and yes, so are you.
Do women in England do that now?
Well, we're not in England, last time I checked. And I look, as shocking as the pants are, I really...
Franco's me money.
Can I get you a drink?
Who's Frank?
I have no idea.
I will have a little something.
Spritzer, I assume.
I'll have whatever you're having. So do you know the region, Mr. Nilo?
Well, if it's in the Amazon River, I know it. And lady, I can tell you of all the places in the world you can go. The last place you want to go is Lagrimas de Cristal.
No, but I do. And I will.
Oh, but you won't. Pants. You can't get there. Nobody can get there. And if they could, they wouldn't. It's not a fun vacation.
Well, I'm not here for a vacation.
Where'd you get the map?
Isn't it extraordinary? The detail and the care he took. It was drawn by Aguirre's cartographer, and it belonged to my father, who used to tell me all about the Tears of the Moon when I was a little girl.
So that's why you want to go? Your daddy's bedtime stories?
Look, can you get us there or not? It's just going to cost us some waste of my time.
I can get you there, but you have to consider the dengue fever, anaconda. Plus, look, lady, that's the home of the actual Pucamatuna. They're the ones that like to eat you and wear your eyes for beads. Look, lady, I gotta be honest with you. Let's do something that's safe. So me, you, and your pants, we can go for a ride around town. That'll be fun. I'll show you some waterfalls. You look like you like waterfalls. And I'll also show you the herd of pygmy elephants we just found. Let's go see some elephants. I lost my key for that thing.
Did you?
I did.
Well, that's never gonna do it.
You're gonna hurt yourself. Those are very sharp.
Mr. Nilo, I spent my childhood playtime with the toddler pickpockets of Delhi, so there we go. Allow me to manage my own safety, if that's all right. Now, shall we negotiate a price, or shall I just cast about for another skipper?
Two beers, two steaks, mi paloma. Por favor.
Who's paying for all this? Oh, Mr. Nilo insisted it was his treat.
That's right.
I consider 5,000 real more than adequate.
10,000, I take you there myself. I am my best captain.
Oh, but you're most modest. Fine, 10,000.
10,000 to bring you there alive. If I have to bring you back dead, it's 15,000.
Why should I pay more dead?
Dead, I'd have to carry you. Dead's a lot harder, lady.
20, dead or alive.
Okay, but I get paid in full when we turn back before Lagrimas de Cristal.
Why ever would we be turning back?
Well, you're gonna beg me to turn back. First sign of the rapids.
Well, I look forward to disappointing you.
Lily, look what I found at the hotel bar.
Ah,
Mr. Nilo.
Buongiorno, signori.
He drives a hard bargain, but he met his match with me. Negotiated him down to fit.
Paid.
Might be me. Or liquid fear.
Just came out.
You are a lot of things that I don't really care for. But you are capable. So, 12,000.
15,000.
12,000.
15?
No, 12. Half now, half upon return, alive. And if we have a deal, I'll meet you at the docks with our luggage.
We have a deal.
Good.
Aquila will be ready first thing in the morning.
Oh, no, Frank owes me money. We're going to